Yes, you've reached the Cricket Talent Agency. I'm sorry, but who are you? Look, I'm in a terrible hurry, and I'm meant to be getting a call from a future superstar at a moment. So, who did you say you were again? Yes, that's right. That's right, of course. I'm going to do my best to remember your name, but please forgive me if I forget down the track. I swear I can't remember names of some of the international superstars I represent. Now, you're looking for a big career behind the wickets, is that right? Oh, I'm sorry. Must have gotten you mixed up with someone else. But we can make this work. Now, I understand your career goal is to earn one of those rare baggy green caps. Got it. I'm on a roll today. I'm sure you'll achieve all your goals in your career. But everyone has to start somewhere first. With your talent, we'll be able to good move. A lot of the world's greatest come out of there. Now tell me, which club do you want to start your career at? Another great choice. They've got a great coach and facilities, and are really focused on talent development. You'll make good strides there. Taking the initiative, huh? I'd love to see it. Okay, let me get a coach on the phone and we'll organise your first meeting.
A bus. Aiden.
Yep.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yep.
Yeah, yeah.
Hey there. Welcome. I was told that you'd be dropping by. Sorry. You've caught us a little unawares. I haven't even had lunch yet. But that's not important. What's important is that you're here. So, let's get you set up and running. Can you start by giving me a summary of yourself as a player? I know, I should know this already, but humor me. And tell me in your own words. Understood. Those abilities will certainly be good for the team. Now, I wouldn't be doing my job if I didn't help you work through your weaknesses. So, tell me, what parts of your game are you unhappy with? I think we can do something about... That's great to hear. Your stamina tells me you'd be best in the outfield. Do you have the patience to give that a go for us? Well, that's all I need to know. And what you need to know is we have a match tomorrow. But before that, the rest of the team are just about done with their training. Listen up, everybody. We've got a new player joining us today. We've needed some fresh blood in this team, and they've got plenty of potential. Let's make sure they're feeling comfortable and good to play out there. So, go bowling or something you lot do after training to get to know everyone better. Coaches.